When you're making drop cookies, use the 2-spoon method for dropping the dough onto the baking sheet. Use 1 spoon to pick up the dough and another to push the dough onto the pan. Or you can use a cookie scoop to make sure you get a uniform size.